It's cleared up now. Southbound 880 traffic is better, but if you're trying to get to the airport, I would give yourself a little extra time. Also this morning, if you are driving on the approach to the Bay Bridge, it is getting better by the moment. If you want to wait a little longer, it might even get better still. And here on the East Bay commute, lately we've had a couple of new crashes between Hayward and Fremont if you're heading south on 880. It's 801. Let's go back to the headlines.